Reading from the inside, Isaac Powers, Alex Follow, Casey Rowe, Mikey Ingrall, Chris Chalmers and Nicole Petty. And is it that dark strip for the inside lane runner, Isaac Powers in lane three, but has passed everyone in those lanes outside him. Alex Farr looks to be in second place currently, and Mikey Ingrall probably third. About 26 seconds at the 200 metre mark. So Isaac Powers leads into the straight, under 20 athlete now. Good run here by Alex Farr also. Number 17, Isaac Powers is looking to get to 55, he hopes. 54.31, Alex Farr second, Mikey Ingrall third, and a good battle but by Chris Chalmers, who just edges Katie Rowe out. And Mitch Petty was hoping for below 70 seconds in 68, I think, unofficially.